Greens versus foBanks?
What are you gonna say?
I'm trying, bro. Shut your mouth. There. These two players are like so skilled. It honestly just blows my mind. Because it's just, you see so much weird tech in it. It's interesting, you know? I think it is. You see a lot of basic things, and you see a lot of mix-ups. I think it's crazy. I don't know what their history is. But Dreams is referred to as the same plot protagonist. So, I guess? Maybe? I don't know. That was a nice down smash. This is looking really close for a game one, too. It's a little scary. And Cobank is so good at popping off these shine combos. It's mind-boggling, dude. It's like he's just a puppy and he just always has his ball and he brings it back to you. You know what I mean? He just brings you back and stuff. He shortens. Like I said, this is like one of the mix-ups I have not seen. That was really nice back air. He's living. Oh, here he goes. Oh, that wave shine would have been huge for him right there. Weird shine. I don't know if that flank, the jab, or what happened to us. Weird perception there. Ooh. These are some really good shortens we've seen. What the fuck was that? I didn't even know what Falco hit him. It's probably back here, but that was weird. Walks up to him, dude. He's so threatening, dude. It's a mind game. Oh, that was such a good edge cancel. He just keeps down air. That's a nut sound. I gotta switch to that. It's that angle. It's looking scary for me, but nothing like a back version. Prepare? Yeah, that's good. Game one, foBanks. That was a good game. That was like weirdly close, but also it seemed to be like lopsided. Might have gotten stuck in shine, but he just ran with it. That was really good. Okay, now this seems a lot more close than the last game back here. Yep, that should be it. It's too late, isn't it? It's always about 10%. Okay. This could be it too. No? Covers. Oh, that might be it. Yeah, I think that's just gonna be it. The hyper focus, are you playing? They're both playing incredibly well spaced. Classic. Oh, that was saucy. Oh, I don't know why that one hitbox is centered over the other. Like I said, it's a spacing, it's crazy. Thank you.
got back to lunch.
Oh, that was such a great tactic. I don't even know what just happened. That was crazy. I think Fox just let go of the ledge too fast. And then... Now, this is the best part about being a Falco main, because when your opponent gets to zero, especially Fox, you get to do some really good stuff. Luckily, Dream clutched that stock out. This is such a close game. I don't even know. Oh, that was a good one. Oh, is he dead? Yeah, he's just dead.
Oh.
Scary. Okay. Wait. Wait. This game is crazy.
Who's won first game?
Ladies. Oh, we tried to go out and stop.
Okay, this is scary. This is scary.
This is what happened last game. It was just like this, but yeah.
You got caught, dude. Alright.
That was crazy.
What do we got? Ragnar Kebab.
Are you watching Gears?
I already exited out of that ad. Or like putting it in already, but my foBanks dreams. Dude, if Floyd don't show up soon.
2-0 foBanks.